Don't worry about helping out, Squirt. We're used to getting by without you.
Hey, Dion.
Mm-hmm.
Mom told me you needed help.
With what? Reading crystal balls? Beat it, Nostra dumbass.
Looks like you need someone to release the ropes. I'll just pop up there and take care of it.
Oh, really, Mr. Mental? You think you even remember how to be an acrobat?
You'll see. You sure look like you could use some help.
You look like you could use a tailor.
You sure you're using the right knots on those support ropes?
I don't know. Why don't you come a little closer so I can practice my knots on you?
Look, Dion, I know you're mad about me running away.
Don't flatter yourself. If you hadn't stolen Frazee's horse, we wouldn't have even noticed you were gone.
Hey, I sent Sugarcube back home as soon as I got to the train tracks.
Poor little thing was exhausted. Next time you run away, instead of taking the world's smallest pony, call a cab. You'll get farther. Maybe we won't be able to find you.
Don't you think it's time to get over your anti-psychic stuff?
I will when it stops hurting our family.
Dad's a psychic.
It's a phase.
Frazee's a psychic.
Oh, that's a great example. Yeah, we should all be more like Frazee. Ow!
You wish you could be more like me.
How long are you planning on being mad like this?
Forever. Do you even realize what you've done? To the Aquato name? Psychics? Fortune tellers? You let out our family's worst secret.
This family has too many secrets. We'll be better off when they're all out.
We'll be better off when you're out.
Dion. Bye, Dion.
Thank you.
okay, so that creepy mind stuff did save a little time. But I still don't have to like it.
Deal. And you're welcome. Seeing the old Aquato Dome again reminds me of a trick Dion taught me once. The Aquato Dome. It's not big, but then again, neither were our audiences. I'm just happy that it's not made of meat.
Psychic goggles!
Hi, son. Think I'm getting any better at this?
Press harder on your temples.
Really? I'm already getting a bit of a bruise there.
Just keep practicing.
That's it?
Clear your mind.
If it were any emptier, I'd pass out.
Focus on the hottest thing you can think of.
Okay, then. I'm thinking of your mother.
Dad!
We're human beings, Rasputin.
You're really taking to this psychic stuff. Like, really hard.
Well, I guess I'm making up for lost time. Plus, it could be a fun father and son activity for us to do together, don't you think?
Uh-huh. Dad, can I ask you about where we come from?
You mean Grulovia. That's a sad story, son, but there were some glory days back in the old country. The Aquatos were part of a very prestigious national circus there. We even performed for the Tsar and his family from time to time. But then that monster Maligula ruined everything.
Actually, Maligula's not ancient history. Some of her followers are trying to bring her back to life.
What?
The Psychonauts think one of her delusionists have infiltrated the base as a mole.
Then be careful what you tell them, son.
We're more connected to Maligula than you should say. What's that?
What do you mean we're connected to Maligula?
She comes from the Galocchio family.
The family that cursed all of our family to die in water?
Son, she is the Galocchio who cursed our family to die in water. And it worked. My father drowned in the Valermo Dam disaster. But my mother, your Nona, survived. She escaped Grelovia and came here to get away from the curse.
What do you think of the Devil's Fire Hose?
No, it's going to be a showstopper, I can tell. Your mother never disappoints, you know. I just wish she'd let me add a little, you know, razzle-dazzle.
Oh, yes, like that.
Thanks for helping out back at summer camp.
Well, I could tell somehow you were in trouble. Probably because of our psychic connection. So, how is Lily? I couldn't help but notice when I was inside your mind,
Dad,
that you had some uncertainty about the status of your relationship.
What's that?
Just tell her how you feel, son.
Tell us all how you feel, Raz.
I don't think Mom's on board with this psychic stuff.
Oh, she'll get used to it. Like she did with my model train hobby. Still so sad about how that elephant sat on my whole collection.
Dad, our circus doesn't have any elephants.
True. Not sure where that animal came from. I'll have to ask your mother. She's the one who saw it happen.
You know who else in the family is psychic, right?
Does it rhyme with Daisy?
Yes, and also with lazy.
Well, if that's true, then it's for her to tell us about, son, not you.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I had that coming. I'll let you get back to practicing.
Yes, yes. I think I'm almost there.
Hey, I found some of those scavenger.
Mission critical, Psychonaut asset?
Did you see that?
How could I not?
It caught fire!
A little. Mr. Aquato, you almost started a forest fire just then.
Oh, well, I don't know about that.
I do. You had me really scared.
Really? Well, I promise to be careful. Let's see if I can do that again.
Hey, Norma. What are you doing out here with my dad?
Oh, I'm sorry, Raz. Is this making you jealous? Did your dad not spend much time with you when you were growing up?
No. I mean, yes. I mean, the average amount. Man, this part of the woods is giving me the heebie-jeebies for some reason. Ooh, a funicular. I mean, who doesn't love those? I think it's not running right now for some reason. I think it's not running right now for some reason. Kids today.
one more part to find. Can't carry any more Cytanium right now. Warning? Children under 3 must be tethered to an adult to prevent floataways. Huh.
I'll take that card. Usually see this in the physical world. What a strange place.
Place.
Sorry.
Too late. You ruined it.
Mom's looking for you.
What? There are no rules in horseshoes. Just the shoe, the stake, and your mind.
Target practice.
There we go.
You made me do that.
Almost had it. I just need to focus a little longer with my clairvoyance. I need to get a bigger side pouch at the automatic if I'm gonna pick up any more Citanium. Can't grab that. My side pouch is full. Can't carry any more Citanium right now. There better be a real Yeti in here, or I want my money back. want to believe in Sasclops, but you're not making it easy, guys. This card lying around. I'm starting to see why this questionable area went out of business. What are you listening to?
Some local radio station. I have no idea where it's coming from, but I love it.
Oh. Can I listen to it with you?
No!
I need to get a bigger side pouch at the automatic if I'm gonna pick up any more Cytanium. Can't grab that. My side pouch is full. Thank you. want to dance with you.
I need my me time.
Worried about you.
Oh, please. I'm the only one she doesn't need to worry about.
I think it's not running right now for some reason. Thank you.
Am I doing the pose right? I'm trying to place my fingers on my tail.
I know that's you, Raz.
Why didn't I stock up on Psypops?
Am I doing the pose right? I'm trying to place my fingers on my temple like my son does.
Crazy? I know it's you! I'm not stupid!
Crud, it's you. I thought I finally caught a critter.
Why are you hunting? Aren't they feeding you?
I'm interning with Compton Bool. He sent me out here to catch him some animals.
I really don't know if you should be bringing animals to Agent Bool. His grandson is a friend of mine, but that family can be a little bit rough on animals.
Oh? And you've never psi-blasted a squirrel, Nature Boy? That's what I thought. Anyway, it's no use. I'd have to go deeper into the Forgetful Forest for any really good animals. And there's no way I'm going in there.
Why? Telekinetic bears?
Has nobody told you? About the green needle witch who haunts these woods? Her mother was a banshee, and her father was a porcupine.
Let me guess. She hates children and kills them on sight.
No, she loves children. She follows them through the forest. And when she catches them, she gives them a big hug.
That doesn't sound so...
Impaling them on her needles. Filling them with holes.
Okay, if you could just let me down now.
Children, beware. She's there. She's there. The Green Needle Witch has waited. She wants a hug. Don't dare. Don't dare. Or soon you'll be perforated.
I'm getting a strong psychic sense that Lizzie and Norma are sisters. Sibling detection is one of the less celebrated tools in the Psychonauts playbook. The kind they don't give badges for. Great place to get those bees for Compton. Okay, I'm just gonna take one of you on a little trip to see an old friend. Swipe! Ooh, I got three. Even better. Ow! Hey, that's sharp. Lizzie?
I just got that thing set again.
Green Needle Witch!
Where?
That way! That way!
Ugh, you poor city kid. Do yourself a favor and stay indoors where it's safe.
Phew! Okay. Better get these bees back to Compton so we can find his friend. And so I can get that senior league pass.
Am I doing the pose right? I'm trying to place my fingers on my temple like my son done.
I think it's not running right now for some reason.
Thank you.
Hey, Sam.
Talk fast. Cakes are cooking.
I gotta go.
Catch you on the flip side. Yes, it is funny every time.
There's a narrow slot, but I don't think I can fit through it.
Am I doing the pose right? I'm trying to place my fingers on my temple like my son does, but...
Huh. He should be the one imitating.
This one's even worse.
Can't carry any more titanium right now.